Hello and welcome to Maths Plus. Today we are going to learn about a new topic of unitary method. Unit means one. There are a few images on the screen. That is, on the right hand side you have cost of three pens have to be found. When cost of one pen is given, how to find the cost of three pens? On the left hand side you have the cost of 10 apples given. How do you calculate the cost of one apple when you are given with the 10 apples cost? And then further, how do you calculate the cost of 6 apples? So when the cost of many things is given and we have to find the cost of one thing, we divide. When cost of one item is given and we have to find the cost of many items, we multiply. This method is known as unitary method. Now, the cost of 6 mugs is rupees 90. What will be the cost of 11 such mugs? As I told you that whenever more quantity is given and we have to find for less, we divide. When we have to find for more, we multiply. So cost of 6 mugs is rupees 90. Cost of 1 mug will be rupees 90 divided by 6. That will be rupees 15. But what we have to find? We have to find the cost of 11 such mugs. Cost of 11 mugs would be 15 into 11, 165 rupees. Thus, cost of 11 mugs would be rupees 165, rupees 165. Moving on to the next question, the cost of 12 liters of milk is rupees 420. What will be the cost of 15 liters of milk? Cost of 12 liters of milk, rupees 420. Cost of 1 liter of milk, you have to divide 420 by 12. When more quantity is given to find out the cost of one thing, then you have to divide. So when you divide, you get the answer as rupees 35. So cost of 15 liters of milk would be 15 into 35. You get the multiplication done and the answer that you get is rupees 525. Thus, cost of 15 liters of milk is rupees 525. 4 baskets of fodder cost rupees 2484. What is the cost of 7 such baskets? Cost of 4 baskets of fodder, rupees 2484. Cost of 1 basket of fodder will be divided by 4. So the answer that you get is, after division, 621 rupees. Cost of 7 baskets of fodder would be 621 into 7. You multiply and the answer that you get is 4347. Thus, cost of 7 baskets of fodder would be rupees 4347. 36 eggs cost rupees 216. What will be the cost of 14 such eggs? Cost of 36 eggs, rupees 216. Cost of 1 egg would be 216 divided by 36. That is rupees 6. So, cost of 14 eggs would be 14 into 6. The answer is rupees 84. Thus, cost of 14 eggs is rupees 84. Another question, again based on eggs here, the cost of dozen brown eggs is rupees 96. What is a dozen? We learnt in the previous video. Dozen is 12. What will be the cost of 19 brown eggs? So, cost of 1 dozen eggs is rupees 96. 1 dozen is equal to 12 items. So, cost of 1 brown egg would be 96 divided by 12. That is rupees 8. Now we have to find the cost of 19 such brown eggs. We have to multiply 8 into 19. The answer that we get is 152. So we can write the answer statement to be, thus cost of 19 brown eggs would be rupees 152. In 4 farm manual, in how many hours can he read 540 such pages? Number of hours in which Sailesh reads 240 pages is equal to 4 hours. That is 240 minutes. Number of minutes required to read one page, 240 minutes has to be divided by 240 pages. So you get one page in 1 minute. So number of minutes in which Sailesh can read 540 pages is 1 minute into 540. That is 540 minutes, but the question is to find in hours. So 540 divided by 60. Why by 60? Because 60 minutes make 1 hour. You divide it and you get 9 hours. Thus Sailesh will complete reading 540 pages in 9 hours. Thank you for watching the video. Hope the unitary method is clear to you all. Try some practicing some questions. from the same. If there is a query, please write in the comment section. Keep practicing. We'll meet in the next video. Thank you for now. Bye bye.